First thing I want to ask you, what was your reaction when you heard about the news of your former coach retiring yesterday?
Shocked. That'd probably be the proper word I'll use. Very shocked. He's been brilliant, man. He's been awesome, and he's helped a lot of kids. And I was shocked, man. I couldn't believe he you know how he left, but it was time, and I'm happy for him.
You worked hard to win that title in 09, so working up to that, what was he like to play for going in and out of practice every day?
Oh, tough. Hard nose, man. When you play for Roy, you better make sure you have your hard hat on. I mean, every day he wanted to get better. Every day he challenged us to be the best that we could.
I'm like, what's one thing from the outside we might not know about Roy that you guys on the inside playing for him know about him?
Oh, man. Y'all never noticed, but Roy is a comedian. Roy is hilarious. And his humor is getting on you and roasting you, and it's hilarious, man. And it, man, being around Roy off the court was definitely an experience of different than on the court, because he cared about our academics, he cared about our well-being, and he cared about us achieving and being the best we could be. Like I said earlier.
Now, what's the best roast he had for you? He has to have roasted you, so I gotta know.
Well, the main thing he used to say about me after we finished playing, I was gonna be fat. You know, I was gonna be the fat one. I always eat all the food. I've been trying to stay with a diet and not trying to be so fat. But I mean, it's you know, Roy, man, he used to stay on me, just you know, hustling and working hard and just staying healthy. And they helped me.
That's a roast that'll stick with someone, boy. All right. He also said yesterday, being in the locker room after a tournament win is better than celebrating on Franklin Street. Can you take us inside the locker room in 09?
Oh, man. it was crazy. But once we got in the locker room, man, oh, my God. People were throwing water. You know, we do our little jump where we jump around. And that was probably the longest jump. We was all tired. I mean, back then, I don't know how, I think he still does it, but back then, Roy would get in there and push us and shove us and stuff like that. But, yeah, man, it was crazy. I think Michael Jordan came in the back. And, that 2009, man, it was an experience of its own. It was crazy.
That's incredible. Well, we appreciate your time. Thanks for coming on CSL, man. You have great memories with Roy. We're all jealous of that. Take care, my friend, and stay safe.
Thank you, man. All right, go Hills.